Here you go. Let's take tips for it.
Royalty? I'm just admiring the nickname.
Why don't you just put a great big neon sign that says, treasure here, treasure here?
Because it would only be partly true.
Well, what do you mean? You put the truth in there yourself, didn't you?
Not all of it.
What?
No. The necklace and the crown and the bracelet are all in there.
Well, what about the jewel that was in the crown? The junior size egg?
It's in my pocket.
You carrying that around with you?
I didn't have a chance to do anything with it yet.
Oh, great.
I will, though.
You will what?
I'll put it with the rest of the jewels.
Well, how are you going to do that? Ruby's here. People keep coming in here.
I'll manage it, okay?
Frisco, that's impossible. Somebody's going to see you.
Will you just quit nagging me? I'll take care of it.
Why did you so wait so long to do this?
Just play along with me.
All right, how?
You'll know when the time comes.
How about that second Pullman car?
It's all set.
You arranged for delivery?
Yeah, it'll be parked on the tracks beside the docks.
When?
Later today.
Good, because we don't have very much time left.
Are you anticipating some problems?
Oh, nothing I can't handle.
Well, I thought you'd be flying high now that we've figured out how to get the treasure out of town.
I will be, after I've taken care of Scorpio. Before we can put our little plan into action, I have to come up with a way of fooling Robert. Until he's out of the picture, that treasure isn't going anywhere. Go unconscious.
Oh, we've been through this before. What was I supposed to do?
Something else. Heavy-handed tactics like that can cause trouble.
Well, would you have preferred it if I had allowed the lady to see exactly what we were doing?
That's history. I'm talking from now on. You just stay away from Anna Devane.
She's dangerous, Sean.
I'm the last person you have to tell that to. Let's table this matter for the time being. More important things to discuss. I want to go over this plan one more time. It's absolutely critical that you understand every detail. All right. As you can see, you take your Pullman car and head north to Port Charles, up toward Canada. All right. Now, it should take you about 2 weeks to reach the Rialto Tramway. Though I might have to be a little longer since we're only traveling at night, so let's figure in 3 weeks.
It's better to be safe, right?
Yeah, every inch of the way. Oh, and during the daytime, I want you to consult the railroad timetables just to make sure when the regular trains come through. All we need is to have that Pullman car run over by a local express. Oh, by the way, your engineer in the cab engine. He's a good man. Former WSB demolitions man. But don't let him cut it too close, all right?
All right.
That about covers it, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, the one you should be worried about is Robert Scorpio, your old buddy. I'd still like to know how you plan on keeping Super Cop off my trail.
Can we get to my question now?
In a minute.
No, I need to know.
Before we discuss Anna, I'd like...
Ruby's still in the kitchen?
Yeah.
All right, now's the time. I'm going to put this back in there.
No, no, not yet. There's still customers coming in. One of them's Brian.
Frisco, just the man I wanted to see, man.
Brian.
I got a report on the telephone. Man, you won't believe what happened.
Oh, hey, listen, sit down, Brian. I want you to sit at the view table, okay?
Sit down at the view table?
The view table, man. Get a view of the shipwreck. Check it out.
Well, wait a minute. That's the gift that you and Felicia gave Ruby.
Yeah, man, isn't it dynamite?
Yeah, if you like tragedies.
Hey, let me show you the ins and outs of this thing, man. It's unbelievable.
Ins and outs?
Yeah, the different things about it. Here, come on, take a look.
Well, great. Frisco, I'll take your word for it.
Oh, come here, man.
He's like a kid with a toy. He loves him.
Oh, well, check this out.
What do you want me to do?
First, I want you to check it out. See, the reason I got this is because it's kind of like the waterfront, right?
Yeah.
You know what?
What?
This might look really nice if it was... his album, but will you help me?
You help me pull this out a little bit, man.
Just oh, sure, I'll be glad to help.
Well, what I wanted to tell you was that yeah,
just a little farther, okay?
A little farther. I just wanted to tell you about the money that we got from the telethon, man.
Yeah,
it's more than we actually figured.
Okay, wait a minute.
What?
Okay. No, man, push it back in. Push it back in.
Okay.
Okay.
Right.
Go ahead, man. Push it in. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah, it's better where it was. Yeah, this is cool. Come on, sit down. Look at it from here now. Yeah, that's
about
fine.
Frisco, about the telephone?
Yeah, what about the telephone? How'd it go?
Well, haven't you been listening to me? I've been trying to tell you the telethon was an overwhelming success, not only for Port Charles, but for all the syndicated stations.
Oh, that's wonderful.
You and James did a terrific job. Uh-huh. I don't know how I'll ever be able to thank you.
Hey, it was absolutely my pleasure, as long as the underprivileged can benefit from it, Brian.
Hey, listen, cool. A whole lot of people will be able to benefit from our efforts. Thanks a lot.
That's what it's all about, man. What's this?
Fan mail.
I'll tell you what, man. I'll get to it as soon as I can, all right? I just don't have time.
You won't have to bother.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because it's not for you. My friend, a star is born.
Well, you know what happens to the trigger.
It's clear as a bell.
The strategy is old as the hills. I suppose you've heard the expression divide and conquer.
Well, why don't you just connect the dots for me, all right?
All right. We take the second Pullman car and attach it to a train going south. Then I wire the medical ship to change course and meet me in Nags Head, North Carolina.
Oh, I see. So you're going to take a little vacation while I'm hard at work?
No, I'm your cover.
Ah. And you want Scorpio to believe that the treasure is with you on the second Pullman, right?
Yeah, he thinks he'll probably think I'm going to unload it when I get to North Carolina.
Well, what happens if Scorpio searches the Pullman before it leaves? Won't he get a little suspicious when he doesn't find the treasure?
They'll simply assume I've arranged a rendezvous somewhere along the route to pick it up.
Sounds like a plan to me. I'm heading north in a Pullman with the treasure. You're heading south in a Pullman empty-handed. Just might work.
It might work if you camouflage your Pullman car and travel only at night.
Don't worry about it.
So you're going to have a free ride all the way.
Sounds good to me. That's it, right?
Not quite.
What's left?
My problem is, how do I get Scorpio on that train headed south?
We'll continue in a moment.
So how's it going?
How's it look like I'm going?
Great.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, what's new? Robert stopped by a while ago.
What did he want?
Just to say that it's okay for me to move.
And tell me, the police can protect you in the brownstone.
That's what he said.
It'd be the first place and the first time they've protected you up to now.
Okay?
Okay, I know. Scorpio can do no wrong. Listen, I brought your hormone pills.
There. I hope they work. I'm so tired of being a friend, and I am so ready to be a husband.
You're lucky to be around at all, Tony. Remember that.
Yeah, sometimes I think it would be better to be dead than like this.
What the hell are you talking about? That is crazy.
I'm going to make it all the way back. I have to. Tanya needs a whole man, not a cripple. And I intend to be that man. You of all people know. You're the one that said it would wipe you out if you were in the same situation.
I know.
So what are you arguing about? Tony.
You're absolutely right.
The burger and the fries?
Yes.
You ordered the salad.
Right.
Can I get you a hot fudge sundae or something?
It'll be off in a moment, thanks.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Can I get you something?
You're Felicia from the telethon.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, I just had to see if you were as pretty in person.
I'd really like to chat with you, but I'm really kind of busy right now. Can I get you something?
Yeah, I want a kiss. And I'll pay. It's for a good cause.
Well, get out of here.
Not until I get what I came for.
Look, you don't get out of here right now. You know what I'm going to do?
You'll what?
I'll...
Uh-huh.
You'll call the police.
Now get out of here.
Thank you.
God bother you much?
No, I've never seen him before. He must have recognized me from the telephone.
You got a minute?
How about...
What?
Where did Ruby get that?
Frisco and I bought it for
her. I'll bet it's a hell of a conversation piece.
Well, yeah, there's a lot of comments made about it.
Where'd you both get it from?
We bought it at the amusement park.
Recently?
Well, I'm not sure when exactly, but I think it must have been after Slater was shot.
Why do you say that?
Well, we bought it for a thank you gift for Ruby, and it was for Frisco's birthday party, and, well, you know, Frisco's party is when Slater was shot, so...
I remember. I could sit and look at that all day.
Mesmerizing, isn't it?
It's almost as if I don't believe what my eyes are seeing.
What do you mean?
Well, when I first joined the WSB, we were taught that the best place to hide something was in plain sight. I mean, nobody ever thinks to look in the obvious spot.
Oh, really?
Haven't you ever heard that?
No, I've never heard that.
Well, think about it next time you decide to play hide and seek.
Yeah, I will. Getting back to the amusement park, well, you wouldn't believe all the things we saw there. There were some really interesting things, and then there were some real nasty things, too, but we had a good time. It was the first time that I really felt relaxed.
How so?
Well, for a while there, I had the feeling that I was being followed, but then when Slater was killed, I felt much more relieved.
You think that Slater was... following you?
Well, I thought maybe. I didn't know.
You ever see Slater following you?
No.
Could it be possible that maybe somebody else was following you at the amusement park and you just weren't aware of it?
Well, I don't really know.
Well, what were they selling at the amusement park? Wasn't so?
Well, they had all kinds of things. Would you like to see a list?
Yeah, could I do that?
Sure. I'll get it for you. There you are.
Thanks.
Yeah.
What's this?
You know, that was something else that was really creepy to me. That was the same Pullman car that Tony was shot in. And they sold it.
Who bought it?
Well, I don't know. Does it really matter?
I might find out. Listen, check on a transportation package for me. It was sold at the amusement park not too long ago. It included that old Pullman, the one that used to sit in the park. That's the one. Yeah, I want to find out who bought it. Get on it right now, will you? Call me at home when you find out. Thank you. Need to see you. Yeah, I need to stop by. Sooner the better.